Oh, hi, Arthur.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer.
Hi there, Arthur.
And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Oh, Miss Roberts.
I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Stay here with us. Oh, they ain't so bad. It's nasty out there on your own.
I know.
You'll be safe here. At least for now. Till you're back on your feet properly.
Thank you.
Of course.
Miss Morgan.
You seem chipper.
Well, where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
Stay here for now, girl.
get to my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials.
Amazing. It's the reason you're here. It's the only thing that makes me happy.
So, the only thing that makes you happy is being in your head somewhere else?
Thanks, Mr. Pearson.
We're gonna run out of meat here soon if we're not careful.
It all counts, Pearson. Hopefully, this will help a bit.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Girl?
What you doing, Tilly?
Nothing, Miss Grimshaw.
That's right. Nothing. You're useless. You're wildly useless.
It's all good. Calm down.
Ridiculous. Get ready. But I don't want to work, Miss Grimshaw.
Yep.
I don't feel right.
I don't care what you feel, girl. Get ready!
Come on, girl.
Arthur?
Miss Karen, how you getting on?
Take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Thank you.
the hell?
Knock, knock, Mr. Rope.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, das the Kaiserreich,
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły. Już nie mam siły. No. Please, no. Don't have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
Better be something
somewhere. Very valuable, good?
Not good yet. He must have come here with something. Speak English.
No.
Yes. Okay, that should about cover things. Come on, the girl.
How's it going?
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the small holder, Robel. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Good evening, Arthur. Arthur?
This is good.
Reckon that's me toasting the milk.
What a delightful surprise. Hello, Karen.
Hello, Miss Grimshaw.
How's your minute?
Fine. I'm so glad.
Lanny?
You know, while we were stuck up that mountain, I thought long and hard about who'd be that to you. Very amusing.
To the westward we'll go. Hurrah, me boys, we're bound to
have
go.
A seat.
It's now we are hauling
even
right out of the
you
dock.
Okay?
Goodbye, sure. Fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well. Where the boys and girls on the pierhead do
I've been
flock.
Real worried.
What
hurrah,
do you want?
Don't be like
boys.
That.
We're bound
just a few bucks. I'm short.
Get lost.
Get
or I'll go try someone with a heart.
You do that.
Tears downward flow.
I was just thinking about that Cornwall train.
Well,
you did good there.
Nearly didn't make it.
Made it more than the rest of them.
Away in the dreadnought to westward.